We're asked, what is another way to represent 36? So we'll simplify each expression and see which has the value of 36. So the first expression, we have 3 times, and then in parentheses, 3 plus 4. Now, following the order of operations, we want to simplify inside the parentheses first, which means we want to find this sum first. And 3 plus 4 is equal to 7. So this expression simplifies to 3 times 7, which equals 21. Well, 21 does not equal 36, so this first expression is not correct. Next we have in parentheses 3 times 3, and then times in parentheses 2 times 4. Again, following the order of operations, we want to simplify inside the parentheses first, so we begin by determining this product and this product. Well, 3 times 3 is equal to 9, and 2 times 4 is equal to 8. Well, 9 times 8 is equal to 72, which is not 36, so the second expression is not correct. For the third expression, we have 3 times, and then in parentheses, 3 times 4. So we first simplify inside the parentheses, so we find this product. 3 times 4 is equal to 12, so this simplifies to 3 times 12, which does equal 36. So this expression here does have a value of 36. If the last expression, we have 30 times 6, which we should recognize doesn't equal 36, so we can stop and go on to the next question. But while we're here, for a quick review, 30 times 6 is equal to 180, not 36. I hope you found this helpful.